Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Hyrule Warriors. It's been a while since I played. I've had school and a whole bunch of other stuff. But we're going to go ahead and pick up where we left off. Instead of heading over to Lake Hylia next, we're going to go ahead and do Twilight Field, and then we're going to do Skyloft, and we're just going to go in that order. Then we'll move up to Lake Hylia and go down. So we got Twilight Field, and we're going to play as Lana. Alright, let's see here. So she's got the spear in the Book of Sorcery. Spear is being recommended, so we'll do the spear. And obviously we want to do the 4-star spear. We'll be quiet here.
Lana stepped through her portal and found a jarring sight. Wherever she looked, the kingdom was consumed by shadow. Though she knew of the Twilight Realm, she had never seen it firsthand. Lana's sorcery could not reveal who or what was causing the twilight to cover Hyrule so completely. She soon came upon a small village beset by monsters. Her mission to close the Gate of Souls would have to wait.
Awesome. Alright, let's get this show on the road. All familiar areas for Twilight Princess fans and anybody that's played it. Alright, so bear with me if I'm a little rusty. Like I said earlier, it's been a while since I played. At one point I did go ahead and play on my own just to go ahead and gain some weapons. But aside from that, not much. Take care of the scout in there. Okay, someone's in trouble. Where do we hear the screaming? Probably... Okay, there we go. Let's go that way. Save the villager. Oh, it's Agatha. Okay. Do the other moves, because I know those other moves you can do. Well, let's just go save Agatha, we'll come back and free this post here later. I'll have to free this post up real quick. Alright, that's done. Agatha should be over here. Alright. Oh look, there she is. Carry the book. Follow the butterfly. Captain, where are you? Come on. much taking everybody down in this area. Alright, whatever, he's not up here, let's get out of here. Did he die? Almost. There we go. Oh, I forgot how to get the bow out. How did I do that? Oh, there we go. For the D-pad. Oops. Where the hell are you coming from? Oh, you asshole. Can't read his moves. Almost got him. Alright, buddy, you're dead. Next up, we'll go through here. Or not. So, where do we go through next? For those of us who have no problem to handle this? Oh, okay. Well, never mind then. Let's go back. Thank you. Okay, put that on top of me. That little... Twilight. Outskirts keep. Which is where I'm at now. First need to get in touch with this keep and we'll be good. Oh, asshole. I hate this guy. Captured them close here. Nice to defeat him. Oh no, we didn't capture the threat. I thought we captured the spot. Oh, we captured another one there. Got him. And he's been captured as well, so. Okay, we're good to go. Next spot over. Here. Take care of this outpost captain real quick. We're good to go in here. Did I go the wrong way? Shit, I did. Let's go around and take one. We'll go over, over here. And then we'll go through here. Alright, mission successful. Let's go to destination. Scrap some. Oh, crap. Cutscene! What the hell? Why is man down their side?
Huh?
Stupid. Almost hit 50 Stark Nets. So how do we get, so do I have to go follow the butterfly, or do we get these guys first? Let's take care of these guys while I'm at it first. Come from. Put through here. Did I capture this post? Okay, there's mid now. We gotta take care of that dark one first since he's gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh, shoot, there's a couple of them. Oh crap. Maybe I'll just take care of her first. Shit. Where's she? Oh my god, there's so many of them! Did I get him? Where I'm going though. Okay, where am I? How did I even get over here? Got her. I don't know if you guys know what's going on, but I don't. I'm just jumping back and forth until she stopped attacking and I started hitting her. Like now. She's good at recovering though. We're in such a confined space that it's hard to see what's going on. There we go, got her. She's almost gone. Oh, she got me. Got her. With that witch. Sorry, buddy, but so do I. Thank you, Papa. Die. See, I have left the battle. Central keep is now open. Go to the end of attack. So I have to go to each one of those spots now? Right here? Let's see. I think I'm supposed to be in here. I don't know. Are you kidding? She escaped because you got in the way. Are you on her side? No. Wait, we're not enemies. I just keep to get that waterfall down. Which is what we've been telling you this whole time. Fine, I didn't want to fight you, but I need that butterfly, and I don't have time to talk. Your three conditions have changed. Defeat Minna. Already did! Okay, whatever, where's she at? Is that her on the mark over here? Other way, over here. Other way. Oh, you asshole. Get out of my way. Uh-oh, I'm dying. Oh, shoot, there's so many of them. Well, at least I leveled up. I can find them. Assholes. Alright, Midna should be over here. If I'm not mistaken. Over here? I have no idea. Maybe. Other way. And then over here. Other way. Let's get this off this captain real quick. Where I believe she is at. Yep, there she is. What the hell's going on? Got her. Got the butterfly back. Oh, okay, good. Alright, cool, so now I go. Die. So where's she at? The Elden Bridge, where's the I think the Elden Bridge is all the way over there, where I'm headed towards right now. Oh. I don't care about the ghost, but to look. Alright. I think I'm almost there. Who cares about the Elder's Captain right now? Hope I'm on the right way. Holy crap, I'm going the right way. Oof. And she should be right here. There she is. Fight her again. Oh crap. Damn, she's not wasting more time. Oh get them both right here. Got her, right? Almost. Well, I got her, but she's not dead. Or the Deku Net. I thought I would have gotten the Deku Net right there, too. Got her. Damn it, Midna. I didn't want to do this to you. You made me go here, Miss Kitty. No. Stupid. So obviously I think she's gonna join us. Looks like I'll be able to cut this episode short. So far they've been about 30 minutes each, but this one's probably gonna be about 20 some minutes. Oh great, Deku Tree. Stuff. Hopefully we'll be able to finish this up soon, because I've been postponing playing this game so much and I've fallen back. Yep, yes she is. You cannot play as Minna. Whatever. Maybe circle entry. Maybe circle entry. But alright guys, that concludes today's episode. Next time we will go ahead and visit with Link in Skyloft. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time. Bye now.